Police need your help identifying two rape suspects. These are composite sketches of the men wanted for kidnapping a woman from the CBD and sexually assaulting her. In another rape investigation, cops arrested a taxi driver accused of attacking a passenger who fell asleep in his cab. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson is live tonight at police headquarters with how the taxi driver was caught as authorities continue to search for the other two suspects. Gina?
Norman, police say upgrades now required for all cabs help them to track the suspect in this case, though they've been controversial. Chief Surpass calls the new technology a powerful tool in helping to solve this case. It's supposed to be a safe ride home, but police say last week this man, cab driver Sahail Khan, picked up a passenger and sexually assaulted her.
40-year-old Sahail Khan, a cab driver for Yellow Cab, was picked up today in the 3200 block of Dehemmacourt Street and booked with kidnapping and rape.
The 20-year-old woman caught a cab after a night on the town. Police say she passed out in the cab, and when she came to, she was being raped.
Videotape from the cab supports the victim's statement to us.
Police wouldn't say what was on the tape, but investigators say the new equipment required for all cabs helped to crack this case. Though the upgrades were controversial, detectives say they were crucial to providing information.
We were able to use GPS devices, which are located in all the taxi cabs, to determine all of the cabs that were in the area during the time of the incident. And we brought those individuals in and started to review their video footage, and that's how we were able to solve the case.
While police have one sexual assault suspect behind bars, they're still on the lookout for two others in a separate case. This is a composite sketch of the men police believe assaulted a woman last weekend. Investigators say she was walking to her car in the 700 block of Camp Street just about 12:30 Sunday morning.
Two men who were in a white Ford Explorer started talking to her, and eventually one of the men got out of the truck, pointed a gun at her head, and demanded she get in the vehicle.
Forced inside the vehicle, police say the men took her ID and some cash and blindfolded her while riding in the SUV.
And took her to an unknown location where they both sexually assaulted her several times. She said at some point the men forced her to take some sort of pills. She doesn't know what they were. Finally, the men dropped her off someplace in Gentilly, she believes.
Now, as for that victim, she was eventually reunited with a friend she was in town with and taken to the hospital. A good Samaritan was able to help her out. As for the cab driver, he's been charged with simple rape and second-degree kidnapping. Police say in that case, this is the first time that technology in cabs has led to an arrest. That's it for now. We're on your side at NOPD headquarters. I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you.
All right, Gina. Apparently, this is not the first run-in with the law for Sahail Khan. Police say he was arrested in New Jersey for loitering for prostitution in 2010, and last year he was arrested in Jefferson Parish after an altercation with a passenger. He pleaded guilty in that case and was given a suspended sentence.